We're going to have a performance from a Japanese dance troupe called Sakura Mai. So I really hope you enjoy this. And without further ado.
Oh, you know, and also the big Yosakoi festivals. Now, the two biggest Yosakoi festivals are held in, do you know where are they held? Anyone? Have you ever heard of Kochi? Kochi and then also Sapporo. It's not a beer Sapporo. So, at the Sapporo festival, can you guess how many teams join this festival? How many teams? Can you guess, can you give me a number? Five? Eh? 100?
2,000.
2,000, not that high. Actually, 300 teams. And each team has how many dancers, you guess? We are 10 today, but actual Yosakoi dance, how many people? How many dancers? 15, 16? Higher.
300.
30? Actually, 100 dancers dance all together. So, and also 2 million people come and watch during the festival. 2 million. How many population in Toronto? Maybe all of us need to come and see this. Now, thank you. So, Yosakoi dance is very new. It grown very rapidly. And we often wear the costume like this. It's called happy coat because if you wear it, you become happy. And then also you often use this nariko. It's called nariko. And then this originally used to make sound to scare away the birds at the rice field. Okay, so I hope you enjoy our performance. Thanks for watching our performance. And then if you guys are interested in joining us, you're all welcome. So if you're interested, please see us afterwards. どうもありがとう!